So you're starting to get the hang of Adobe Premiere Pro, and you're now ready to take things to the next level. Well, you've probably seen this little keyboard cover during some of our other videos. This is an Editor's Keys Premiere Pro keyboard cover for your Mac. These keyboard covers protect your MacBook Pro or iMac against dirt and spills, but also contain over 100 shortcuts for Adobe Premiere Pro, helping you to edit faster than you ever thought possible. Plus, it helps you find new tools that you may be not aware of to get the most out of Adobe Premiere. It's amazing how much time using keyboard shortcuts can save you. I know you may be thinking, well, it's only a few seconds here or there, but if you save 5 minutes in an hour, that's over 40 minutes a day and over one full week of editing in a year. So, no more hunting around the menus for you. Each key is color-coded, which helps you find similar tools. For example, you can see the marking, forward, rewind, and stop are all in blue. Cutting tools are in green, and so on. This helps your brain find the next tool you want to use in a sequence much faster. Next, each key contains the shortcut text, shortcut icon, and the standard typing letter for usual typing. So even though it looks like a lot from a distance, it's actually really simple when you take a look at it. The silicone covers fit over any MacBook Pro or iMac keyboard, and not only give you all of the keyboard shortcuts for Premiere, it actually protects your Mac against dirt and spills. And I actually had a call from a lady last week who got her cover that morning. She went into Starbucks, and then as she was getting a coffee, someone spilt it all over her MacBook Pro. It went over her Mac, over her notes, all over her clothes. But she said she lifted up the cover and luckily got all of the latte away with it, and her Mac was saved. So that's really good to hear. So when you get yours, simply take it out of the packaging, pop it onto your Mac, and you can take it off as many times as you like. And the great thing is you can also take them off and wash them too, so you can get rid of those germs. If you're using Premiere on a weekly or daily basis and you're on a Mac or PC, you might want to take a look at our dedicated backlit keyboard for Adobe Premiere Pro. It actually contains more shortcuts than the covers and also has full backlighting to help you when you're editing at night. And I mean, which editor works a 9-to-5? None that I've ever met, I can tell you that for sure. The backlights actually help reduce eye strain too, which is always really good. So let me know when you get your keyboard or keyboard cover. I hope this has helped, and if you've got any questions about the products or Adobe Premiere Pro, leave a comment below and I'll make sure I'll personally reply to each and every one. So thanks for watching, and make sure you subscribe to our channel for more videos like this, and also hit that notification bell as well and you'll be notified of any new videos. Thanks for watching again, and I'll see you in the next video.